looking to make the tag with Alexa Bliss. In action against Damage Control's Io Sky and Dakota Kai. And this really has been end-to-end. Try predicting this one. I dare you.
Back at zero at the moment. The women's tag team titles on the line. Io Sky and Asuka, currently your legal competitors. Dakota Kai trying to fight her way back to a vertical base on the apron. And a smart move by Sky, going for the knee, the injured knee of Asuka. Nobody home. Asuka now with a roll up.
Roll up. Is this it? Kick out by Io. You're right to point out the knee of Asuka. She has been grabbing it during the commercial break, feeling the effects.
Asuka suffered an attack at the hands of Damage Control several weeks back, which kept her out of action. And now Asuka, with a little bit of daylight, needs to make a tag to Bliss desperately.
Can she get there? Tag made on the other end. Here comes Dakota Kai, and she'll drag back Asuka.
Asuka able to kick Kai off the ropes.
Asuka avoids the danger. Roll up now. Dakota Kai looking for the big
Excellent.
Light. What a reversal.
Up.
For the victory. Kai wiggles free. Alexa Bliss waiting patiently, looking to try and get into this match.
Dakota still to the outside, and again, Asuka looking for the tag to Alexa Bliss, the pressure competitor.
Oh, Io Sky straight through, tag made! Here comes Alexa Bliss! And down goes Dakota Kai, not once, but twice! Oh!
Bliss now raining down lefts and rights. The challenger's beginning to roll.
Alexa has been electric tonight.
To the best of my knowledge, I believe Dakota is still the illegal competitor for her team. I could be mistaken. A lot of chaos here at ringside. Drop kick.
Yeah.
Obviously, maybe I am mistaken here. Double knees to the back of Kai. Into the top turnbuckle goes Bliss.
Dakota Kai eyeing up the prize. Avoided by Bliss. Look at that, Alexa Bliss for the win. Somehow, Dakota Kai kicks out.
Now, a look of concern washing over the face of Bayley's lead. We look at this code red in the corner from Alexa Bliss. Nearly had new champions.
Asuka making herself available, tag made. What kind of condition is Asuka in when she's motoring here?
Well, once the adrenaline starts pumping, you can fight through a great deal of pain and pressure, which is exactly what Asuka's doing in the moment, looking for the armbar.
And Io Sky intervening at a crucial moment.
Obviously, the official again showing a little leeway because of the high stakes of this one. Beautiful backbreaker.
Agony on the face of Alexa Bliss.
And Dakota, oh, nice. I believe it was a...
Dakota Kai, tag me. In comes Io. Oh, Asuka's in trouble.
Double knees in the corner. The Empress certainly in jeopardy. Tag team championship aspirations about to go up in smoke if Io and Dakota have anything to say about it.
The genius of the Sky. We're flying.
Oh. Drop kick to the heart.
For the victory now, Io Sky.
Take a look at this. Impact in the bottom turnbuckle and then followed up by a beautiful drop kick right to the sternum of the challenger. Now, Io once again climbing to the top rope where she is oh so comfortable.
Asuka in a perilous position. Io Sky. Oh, Asuka, knees up. To devastating effect. Kick out by Io.
Right to the armbar. Asuka had it extended for the moment. Io defending to the best of her ability. Watch, Asuka's shoulders are down.
Asuka breaks free.
And again, jumping into the armbar. Looking for the Asuka lock.
Has she got it?
It's cinched in.
Well, the referee's distracted. It's Bayley.
Oh, it's Bayley. Io's tapping.
Oh! It's Dakota Kai, behind the referee's back.
I thought that's why Bianca was out here. Now Bianca dropping a bomb on Bayley.
It's all kicking off by our announce desk. Bianca goes over the top with Bayley. Maybe a sign of things to come. Saturday at Crown Jewel.
Bliss now loading up. Looked like she wanted a DDT. And the Kiwi, Dakota Kai, with a headbutt.
Swing and a miss, but Asuka connects.
Oh, Dakota answers with a scorpion kick of her own.
Meanwhile, away from the ring, Bianca Belair is lifting Bayley.
This is what we're in store for this Saturday. Last woman standing for the Raw Women's Championship, Crown Jewel in Saudi Arabia.
That's if they make it there. Both of them in a tough position here.
And a tug of war over Bianca's right.
Oh no! Come on!
Oh my God!
Meanwhile, inside the ring we go. Guy ready to feast on their prey. Can Asuka turn it around? Yes, she can. For now, anyway.
Kick right to the ear of Asuka. But Bliss from the outside neutralizing Dakota.
Kai into the steps. Io Sky now wants to have a word with Alexa Bliss.
Fantastic kick on the second attempt. Connected. Io now back to the top rope yet again. Could we see an over the moonsault?
Yes,
there it is.
Read the danger is Asuka. Knew exactly where she was going. Tag made. Alexa Bliss. It's her turn.
Oh! Twisted Bliss!
Is this it? Are the titles about to change hands? Yes!
Here we are, winners! And the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka and Alexa Bliss!
Happy Halloween to the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss and Asuka. What a shocking turn of events.
And what a match it was. The referee was distracted here by Bayley. That's when Dakota Kai would have her say. But Bianca, she had enough.